chicken-headed, but plenty of them. That's Julius. He's from Switzerland. What does he know? He's like 9 hours off schedule here. That's Karen Lindholt. I'm filming, so I'm identifying. That's Karen. She turned 50. Oh. So she thinks she's old.
Yeah. I know. Done that. I know I'm going to be 55 in June.
Really? Good for you. 67 in 2 weeks.
Oh, yeah. See, Paul's got you.
Yeah. So Paul's older. Yeah.
Yeah. Paul turned 68.
Wow.
Yeah. It's all in the attitude.
Get you still from this. It's a good scene, so. Let me get a picture. Then I can send it to you. There we go. Yeah, because look, there's the lake. There's the, yeah. No, it's filming. I just have to stand here and get a still. Yay! We're good. Fun in the shade. I couldn't see. Oh, it's getting icy. It's getting icy. Oh, this side are low. I like to go high. The lifts over here. This was designed by a retired Walt Disney World executive who had mannequins in that thing doing a hot water thing, and the machinery made sounds, and there was fake noises and gears, and there was fake flame coming out of that. But this barn is not an original barn. This is completely a prop. So. And my European guests are never surprised that we would do that here. We would create a fantasy. Sideways down the hill, I just don't prefer it. So all those glades in there, when there's new snow, they're steep enough you can, oh God, it's wonderful. And they just thin it out real well. And yeah, I lost my taste for above tree line skiing. Have fun. I did check my phone. I'm gonna head out, but he was looking at the second part of Quicksilver. stay awake and drive. Or she does. You have a wonderful birthday. I got two birthday people today. So cool. And Julius skis like a guy who was raised on skis in Switzerland. He's very fast. Bye.